I hate this.
Are you centered?
Yeah, I'm pretty centered.
First of all, congratulations.
Thank you so much. You've been instrumental, for sure.
And I know you've really been happy about the school you're going to. Tell us about why you wanted to go to the Tisch School. And
well, I mean, it's one of the best film schools in the world. Definitely in like the top three. And it's New York City, which is like kind of incredible in and of itself. And then also, I have some contacts there. I talked to some people who went, and it just seems like a really incredible program. And I'm hoping I can make those connections and end up, you know, doing what I want to do, what I love professionally.
I think New York's going to be really fun for you.
Yeah, that's an understatement.
Just besides the school itself, I'm jealous.
Yeah.
But tell people who went to the Tisch School and who it's a...
Yeah, so it's the number one Oscar-producing school in the world. Chris Columbus of the Harry Potter movies, Spike Jonze, that's like Fight Club and all sorts of other things. Martin Scorsese, who did just about everything, super talented. There's a lot of really great cinematographers who people probably wouldn't know the names of, but have done some really big things that went there. Shane Hurlbut went there for a little bit. He's like the biggest in the industry right now. Yeah, well, I mean, I'm really hoping that I can get some experience. Like, really the reason that I want to go above the education is just meeting people and working on these projects and making those connections. Because it's my understanding that for most people who go to film school, that's really the draw, is just meeting those people and getting your foot in the door. And I'm really hoping to, you know, hone in my writing and my directing and, you know, keep finding my niche.
Thanks, Sam. Congratulations.
Thank you.
On today and on getting into the school of your choice.
Well, Lovell Magazine had a lot to do with it, I'm sure. I've gotten a lot of wonderful experience through it.
You've been a blessing for us, so good luck.
It's going to hurt a little bit to leave. All right. All right, thank you, Mr. Miller.